Welcome to Goa 365 English News Bulletin. I am Glenn and these are the headlines.
The Kortaledu-Panji new highway is a mess and very dangerous for drivers and riders, not least being due to the lack of signages. Former Kalangut Sarpanch Joseph Sikera alleges that the new ODP notification issued in June 2021 is to benefit some people after FAR was increased from 100 to 150. BJP leader Rajendra Adlekar appointed as governor of Himachal Pradesh becomes third Goan to be made one.
And now for the news in detail. Goa saw 257 COVID positives, a marginal increase from the 5,530 samples tested and 4 deaths in the last 24 hours. The country reported 34,703 new COVID-19 cases and 553 deaths in the last 24 hours, the lowest number of daily cases in the last 111 days. However, a report, COVID-19, the race to the finishing line, published by SBI Research on July 5th, says that the third wave could be in India by mid-August.
India's active case load has declined to 4,64,357, lowest in 101 days. Active cases constitute 1.52% of total cases. Country reported 2.97 crore recoveries till date and 51,864 patients recovered during last 24 hours. Daily recoveries continue to outnumber the daily new cases for the 54th consecutive day. The country could see the third wave of the coronavirus pandemic from the middle of August with the peak in September, the SBI said. Report says, vaccination only savior. We can experience daily COVID-19 cases of around 10,000 somewhere around the second week of July. Cases can start rising by the mid-August. Peak cases at least a month later. Report says, the projections are based on historical trends. Says the country reached the peak of second wave on May 7. Says global data shows that on average peak COVID-19 cases during the third wave are nearly twice those from second wave. The SBI report comes days after a scientist of a government panel tasked with modeling COVID-19 cases said that the possible third wave of coronavirus pandemic infection can hit its peak between October-November if COVID appropriate behavior is not followed. Bureau report, Goa 365.
Roads speak about the development in the area is an old saying. However, now if you look at the situation, it will probably raise questions in people's minds on development. Most roads, be it the national highway from Panji to Patradevi, which has turned into a death trap, or the Kortali into Panji pothole highway, which gives you a feeling of a lunarscape, are in bad shape. Here's more.
Today we show the national highway from Kortalam till Bambolam. Travelling on this road is difficult, but during the night it gets downright dangerous. There are street lights here, and because the work is ongoing, signages are important. However, the signages are very unimaginative and most create more problems even for the locals than guide them. Many times, riders and drivers have to take their destiny in their own hands. Watch. The National Highway is a four-lane one. This is the highway between Bambolim and Panjim. Only around a year has passed since it was constructed, but already the concrete has got washed off and the iron rods can be seen. In parts, the road too has started sinking. Irshad Sheikh for Goa 365 from Panji.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. Politics in the coastal belt of Kalangut is heating up as former friends turn rivals duke it out for the honours as elections are around the corner. On Tuesday, former Kalangut Sarpanch Joseph Sikwera alleged that the new ODP notification issued on June 2021 is to benefit some people, including the MLA himself, where the FAR was increased from 100 to 150.
Joseph said the existing ODP was being implemented for Kalangut and Kandolim when the local MLA Michael Lobo suddenly introduced a new notification in the ODP through a public notice on 30th June. It had increased FAR 100% to 150% for a hotel in Kalangut in which Michael is partner by changing CRZ zone. Joseph alleged that this notification should benefit the common people and not only businessmen.
ही लोकांच्या दोळ्यांक पानां घालता. आयज ते कितें म्हणटा नोटिफिकेशनाचेर डेट ऑफ सच पब्लीक द सेट डेवलपमेंट प्लॅन फॉर द कालांगूट कांदोली एरिया केम इन टू ऑपरेशन. इट वॉज इन ऑपरेशन अलियर, रायट? नाव दे से दॅट इन द पब्लीक इंट्रस्ट दे वॉन्ट टू चेंज सर्टन सर्वे नंबर्स. आतां इन द पब्लीक इंट्रस्ट तुमी लोकांक विचारले खावूं जाय न्हू, खायात, दोनूय हातीन खायात, पूण कितें आहा न्हू, लोकांचे पळयात न्हू. स्ट्रोक 21 हेणी सी आर झॅड C3 आहलो 100% कमिशन, तेणेन आतां C2 केला 150% कमिशन. आनी हे हिचे हे बागा डॅक, आनी हे बागा डॅक कोणाचे? रिकार्डो जोजफ डिसुजा, ताहीर इराणी, कमल बसवस कुखेरजी, मायकल लोबो आनी फ्रांसीस वेगस फ्रँकी वेगर. हेंचे हेणेनी कितें केलां 100% एफ ए आर आसली ती आतां 150% एफ ए आर मागल्या. आतां ओडीपी जालो काबार, ओडीपी बंद जाल्लें, आतां हेणेनी ओपन पोत्तून नोटिफिकेशन काडला आनी पब्लीक नोटीस काडल्या ऑन 30th लास्ट मंथ. आनी हे तांकां एप्रुवल दिला 150% एफ ए आर, म्हणजे 8 मावळ्याच्या घरांत तूं बागा डॅकान बांदून येयला. आयज ताका कळना तो घरा वयता म्हणून, तो घरा वयता. सो त्या पासून ही व्हडली कलस्त्रण करून गेलें. ही कलस्त्रण खंय करता तो? लोकांक कळनासतना. कांदोली तशेंच केल्ले आसा. कांदोली कोणाक घालना तो तेणी 150% एफ ए आर फकत 1, 2, 3, 4 सर्वे नंबराचेर. कितलेच जाणांक इन पब्लीक इंट्रस्ट आसा. हांव कितें म्हणटा, लायक बागा डॅक आसा न्हू, दोनूय सायडीक रस्त्यार तांकां सगळ्यांक दियात न्हू 100% 150% कितें आसा तांकां दियात. तुमी फकत तुकाच कित्याक घेताय तूं? कित्याक तुका कळलां आतां तुजो टायम पावलो म्हणून, तूं घरा वयताय म्हणून. आनी त्या पासून हीं सगळीं कामां करून घेताय. हेजेर हांवें आयकलां देशपान हेजेर 250 सी आर घेतले हेजेर चेंज ऑफ झोन विथ अ न्यू नोटिफिकेशन 250 सी आर मायकल लोबोन घेतल्या हेजेर.
संदीप कामुलकर फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम कालांगूट.
Senior BJP leader Rajendra Harlekar has been appointed as governor of Himachal Pradesh. He is the third Goan to become a governor. Former minister and speaker Rajendra Harlekar is a member of BJP's core committee team. He has also been BJP's state unit president.
Anthony Lancelot Dias, who was also known as A.L. Dias, was the first Goan to become governor of West Bengal. His career was from 1971 till 1979. Sunit Rodriguez was second Goan who became Punjab governor from 2004 till 2010. Harlekar is third Goan.
भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे नेते, भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे माजी प्रदेशाध्यक्ष, माजी स्पीकर, माजी मंत्री राजेंद्र आर्लेकर हांची हिमाचलचे गव्हर्नर म्हणून त्यांची नियुक्ती झाली असा. गोयच्या लोकांच्या वतीन, गोयच्या सरकारच्या वतीन हांव तांचे खूब खूब अभिनंदन करता. त्यांचे गेली कितलीशीच वर्सां भारतीय जनता पार्टीचे काम, सामाजिक काम ते खूब बऱ्या पद्धतीन करीत असा. तांच्या नियुक्तीन म्हाका खूब आनंद झाला.
सुरवातीक जे पार्टीक चार संघाचे लोक आयले तातूंतल्यान राजेंद्र आर्लेकर हे आसले. आनी त्यामुळे हे काम करत करत आज एक बऱ्या व्हडल्या पोझिशनाचेर ते पावले आसात. हांव त्यांचे अभिनंदन करतां आनी पार्टीन दाखोवन दिल्लें आसा की काम जर एखाद्या कार्यकर्त्यान केलें जाल्यार तेचें फळ जें आसा तें डेफिनेटली पार्टी योग्य वेळार दिता. आमचे कारण आमची नॅशनल पार्टी असल्या कारणान आमी लिमिटेड टू गोंय ना, कारण आमचें राष्ट्रीय नेतृत्व हें सदोदीत पळयत आसता की काम कशें करतात.
आय वूड लायक टू कॉंग्रेच्युलेट ऑनरेबल गव्हर्नर श्री राजन आर्लेकर. आय थिंक ही इज व्हेरी व्हेरी स्ट्रॉंग लीडर ऑफ हिज कम्युनिटी अँड इट इज अ ग्रेट डे दॅट गोवन हॅज बिकम गव्हर्नर ऑफ अ स्टेट इन इंडिया. आय थिंक इट इज अ मॅटर ऑफ प्राईड फॉर ईच अँड एव्हरी वन ऑफ अस. आवर फेलो एक्स MLA, the ex-speaker of the Goa Legislative Assembly, somebody who was a very, very senior person in the party, today is being elevated to this position. I am very, very proud as a youngster, as a young politician.
आयज खरेंच आमचे खातीर खूब खोशयेचो दीस. स जुलय हे डॉक्टर श्यामाप्रसाद मुखर्जींची आयज आमी जन्मतिथी मनयता. पण तेन्नाच ही बरी खबर आमकां सगळ्या भारतीय जनता पार्टीच्या गोंय प्रदेशाच्या कार्यकर्त्यांक मेळ्ळी की आमचे आदले अध्यक्ष, आदले सभापती श्री राजेंद्र आर्लेकर सर हांची नियुक्ती हिमाचल प्रदेशाचे गव्हर्नर म्हणून झाला.
Now listen to Rajendra Alekar who spoke after this appointment as governor.
यहां से जाना और मुझ पर जिस प्रकार का विश्वास राष्ट्रपति जी ने रखा है, प्रधानमंत्री ने रखा है, हमारे गृह मंत्री ने रखा है और खास करके अपने भारतीय जनता पार्टी के वरिष्ठतम नेतृत्व ने जो रखा है उसके लिए मैं उनका बहुत बहुत आभारी हूँ.
Okay.
मुझे लगता है उसी के कारण मैं वहां जाकर कुछ ठीक ढंग से काम करूंगा.
okay.
जैसे मैंने पहले भी यहां, मैं यहां का विधानसभा का अध्यक्ष रह चुका हूं, जहां मुझे बायस रहना चलता नहीं. तो वहां मुझे उसका अनुभव है.
इरशाद शेख फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम पणजी.
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, स्टे विद अस. नाउ फॉर सम वेदर. The southwest monsoon was weak in Goa. Light to moderate rainfall occurred at most places over the state. Heavy rain is likely at isolated places from the 6th to the 9th of July.
Rainfall in centimeters. Marmagao 3, Panji 2, Dabolim 2, Perne 1, Margao 1, Old Goa 1. Farmers Weather Bulletin. North Goa. Light to moderate rainfall very likely at many places on 6th and 7th July. Light to moderate rainfall very likely at most places on 8th, 9th and 10th July. South Goa. Light to moderate rainfall very likely at many places on 6th and 7th July. Light to moderate rainfall very likely at most places on 8th, 9th and 10th July. Weather warning. North Goa, heavy rain very likely at isolated places on 6th, 7th, 8th and 9th July. Heavy to very heavy rain very likely at isolated places on 10th July. South Goa, heavy rain very likely at isolated places on 6th, 7th, 8th and 9th July. Heavy to very heavy rain very likely at isolated places on 10th July. Warning beyond 75 km from the coast. Strong winds with wind speed reaching 40 to 50 km per hour, gusting to 60 km per hour likely to prevail over northeastern Arabian Sea from 8th July to 10th July 2021. Strong winds with wind speed reaching 40 to 50 km, gusting to 60 km per hour likely to prevail over southwest and west central Arabian Sea from 6th July to 10th July 2021. Squally weather with wind speed reaching 35 to 45 km per hour, gusting to 55 km per hour likely to prevail over southeast Arabian Sea. Kerala Karnataka coast and adjoining Lakshadweep, Maldives and Comorin area from 8th July to 10th July 2021. Squally weather with wind speed reaching 35 to 45 km per hour, gusting to 55 km per hour, likely to prevail over Maharashtra, Goa coast on 10th July 2021. Fishermen are advised not to venture into these areas during above mentioned period. Panaji city, 24 hours, generally cloudy sky, a few spells of rain, short intense spells very likely. Maximum minimum temperatures are likely to be around 31 degrees centigrade and 24 degrees centigrade respectively. 48 hours, generally cloudy sky, a few spells of rain, short intense spells very likely. Maximum minimum temperatures are likely to be around 31 degrees Celsius and 24 degrees Celsius respectively. Marmagao city, 24 hours, generally cloudy sky, a few spells of rain, short intense spells very likely. Maximum minimum temperatures are likely to be around 31 degrees Celsius and 24 degrees Celsius respectively. 48 hours, generally cloudy sky, a few spells of rain, short intense spells very likely. Maximum minimum temperatures are likely to be around 31 degrees Celsius and 24 degrees Celsius respectively. Goa 365 Bureau with inputs from IMD.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log on to our website www.goa365.tv. Follow us on Facebook, Goa365TV. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Goa365TV, or download our app, which is available on both Android and iPhones, to watch all the latest news and updates on your mobile. Take care, stay safe, and keep watching Goa 365.